Hey, Warren Shimko here at TSM for AGI, and we're going to talk about the three different fan styles we offer. So we offer a low speed, a high speed full centrifugal, and a high speed inline fan. Our low speeds range from 5 to 50 horse. So again, you'll see these on flat bottom bins. Again, they range from your three phase to single phase. When you start getting into the 15 horse or higher, your only option is three phase, just pick your voltage. So in our high speed full centrifugal models, so we offer horses from 3 horse all the way to 15, including your single phase and three phase on all models with different voltages. Again, the 3 to 7.5, you have a 9 by 14 inch opening, and the 10s and 15s have a 12 by 17, again, mating to each rocket size. For our inlines, we also have the same horsepower as our full centrifugals. We range from 3 to 15 horse. Again, your single phase to three phase options in all models. Your 3 horse is an 18 inch round opening. Your 5 and 7.5 horse are 24 inch round openings, and your 10 to 15s are 28 inch round openings. So here we have an inline fan, and as you can go to our decal here on our model number, you can tell the inline, the phase, the voltage, and the horsepower. So here, obviously, the GG is for grain guard. Your next letter would be the type of fan. So whether it's an F for a high speed, an I for an inline, or an L for a low speed. Next, you have just an internal number that represents assembly by us. Your horsepower, so this is a 10 horse. And then your next one where you see the 1 would just be a single phase, and then your voltage. So a 1 stands for 230 single phase, a 2 is 233 phase, and then your 4 and 5s are 460 and 575 voltage. So the benefits of having an inline fan is obviously you can see how they bolt directly to your round mounts outside of your bin, so you don't have to support these fans. Whereas a full centrifugal, you have to support them underneath. So we offer fan stands for our 3s to 15 horse fans, different models for different sizes. If you have any further questions, please contact a local AGI dealer near you.